You are not cattle, you are men. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful.